students, the problem given here is, what will be the Fourier constants A0, An and Bn for ffx between the limits minus pi and pi? We already know that between c, c plus 2l, A0 is equal to 1 by l integral of f of x dx. The limit is between c plus c to c plus 2l. A0 is equal to 1 by l integral of c to c plus 2l f of x dx. Here in the given problem, c is equal to minus pi and c plus 2l is equal to pi. And substituting the value of c in c plus 2l, it will become minus pi plus 2l is equal to pi. Therefore, 2l is equal to 2 pi. Moving the minus pi to the right hand side, it will become plus pi. Therefore, 2l is equal to 2 pi, from which we can find that l is equal to pi. Now, A0 is equal to 1 by pi. In the place of L, we can substitute pi. A0 is equal to 1 by pi integral of minus pi to pi f of x into dx. This is the formula for the Fourier coefficient A0. Now, we shall find out the formula for An. As per the given formula, between the limits c to c plus 2l, An is equal to 1 by l integral of c to c plus 2l f of x into cos n pi x divided by l into dx. Now we can substitute for the value of l, it is equal to pi. Now substituting the value of l as pi, An is equal to 1 by pi integral of minus pi to plus pi f of x into cos n pi x divided by pi into dx. Therefore, An is equal to 1 by pi integral of minus pi to plus pi f of x into cos nx dx. Next, we have to find out the value for Bn. And as per the original formula, between the limits c to c plus 2l, Bn is equal to 1 by l integral of c to c plus 2l f of x sin n pi x divided by l into dx. Now we can substitute for l, it is equal to pi. Therefore, now Bn is equal to 1 by pi integral of minus pi to plus pi f of x into sin n pi x divided by pi into dx. Pi and pi will get cancelled each other. The final formula for Bn will now become Bn is equal to 1 by pi integral of plus pi to plus pi f of x into sin nx dx.